60 something, not out.
Oh, well done. So he's still got the old tack.
So you just batted out.
Beautiful.
And how many?
Oh, brilliant.
Oh, well. Oh, that's a classic.
Hey, Paul.
Hey, Neil, how are you?
Neil, how are you?
I wonder if
you. Yeah, the mother. Performance is saying he played on Saturday.
Great shot.
Nice shot. Oh, we'd snap him up. We're short.
Good.
He's in. He's
got 20 seconds. But I don't know whether I'm not going to be here next Friday.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can. Yeah. You're very welcome to.
Corey, what happened?
We can do an open wicket practice.
Oh.
We can do it. Yeah.
That'd be all right? Yeah, that'd be all right.
What? We
don't
need a teacher.
Yeah.
All right. We'll do open wicket.
Have you got, was someone, I think John's got.
Shots him.
Yeah.
For yep. the, I need to think of some wickets.
Great bowling, Corey.
I was just saying, Lauren. Just to tell you about Angus.
Yeah, Ty.
Beautiful cricket.
Yeah. Some shit.
Oh, I bet he was. Well, he had the mung tattoos all over him, so I assume he's. He was rough early in his days and just come right. Oh, okay. Oh, well, he's done well.
But you know, took him to cricket camps. And
yeah.
He came to St. John's and.
Well, he's.
But he's. He always. There's a good pulley out of it. But. And Mum got done this year for. Yeah. Rugby player. And
the Morano guys were saying he's in the Magpies.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
He took Liam Dudding.
Yeah. Was Liam off his long run?
Three quarter run he was
coming off. Yeah. He's playing for us tomorrow.
He went out on 102.
You're
bowling. Shot.